So Rocky, for the second time in 30 years, a non-WCT surfer has won the Man's Triple Crown of Surfing, Sebastian Sees.
Yep, in 2001 it was Miles Kadaka from the Big Island. Now it's Sebastian Sees from Kauai.
In 2012, Man's Triple Crown champion, Fred Batasha Jr., you hold priority, heat 9, you need a 736. Damian Hopper.